Thank you. Your enemies, we're your friends. So, we just like packed our beginning, and now we're gonna present you the one of our first songs that has been launched on YouTube. You can search for that, and it's gonna be on our next album that you can buy at the end of the show. And please be completely involved. Get into our trip, get into our world, and be lobotomized.
Yeah.
fucking amazing. So, we were just at the middle of our show. We were just warm up. You're not tired, are you? I asked you if you're tired. You should say no. Or are you tired? Are you tired? Much, much, much better. Now, I'm gonna ask you if you are tired, and you're gonna answer me with a bad word and fucking say no in Russian. I wanna hear that. You don't have to coordinate. Just shout it loud. Are you tired? Whatever, you are amazing. You are fucking amazing. You know, in Italy, we think that because we are in the south, the warm weather, the Mediterranean Sea, the people are hot inside. But let me tell you, you guys know how to get it down for rock and metal! And now that we're all hyped up, we can get you. Have you ever woken up in the middle of the night and surrounded by the dark? You don't know where you are. You don't know what's gonna be right next to that moment. And you got your toes. Because you're locked down inside. Because you're buried. Thank you. guys. It's incredibly amazing to play in front of you. We can hear the heart of Russia pumping in your metal veins. So, we have our plane back tomorrow, but we don't want to leave. Can we stay here? Okay, so we need like 7 beds to sleep. Is anybody hosting us? More? 3, 4, yeah, it's fine. And of course, we want to have a little party with vodka after the show. Can we? That's great. Whatever you said, that's great. Because I can only... Da, нет? Da, vodka, da. Okay, perfect. So, now, we're gonna move on and we're gonna propose you one of the first songs of this band. It's like, it's real like a crashing horse which is riding. So, keep your butts jumping because we're gonna need you. And this one is about the fear. The fear that gets you insane. This one is Fierce Dream 2 Insanity. So, this one, it was my fault. Excuse my guys, but the next song that I told you about is One Shift Later. Now, it's about ashes and dust. Thank you. This song that we just played, it's about we make great things in life. We dream high, but in the end, it all turns into ashes and dust. But we and you, I'm sure, don't give a fuck if we're gonna end into ashes and dust. Because the thrill is how we live life, is how we live music, is how we live metal. And this is about you tonight. Cheer up! Insurrection, and it's like the songs that we played here are gonna be in our first album that you can buy tonight. So we're gonna wait for you at the counter table, whatever it is, for CDs, pictures, whatever you want. For us, it was a pleasure, it was a dream to play here. And now, before saying goodbye to you, I just want to introduce my fellows of the band. And the drums, it's like a color for the remix. It doesn't eat food, it eats steel. And this guy is named Alberto. Somebody, we are insured. Our insurance will pay, and Alberto also. So, to my extreme left, he is the founder of this band. He's been since the beginning through many hard times, and he's always been there. The only difference is that his arms are much bigger than when I knew him. So, this is the guy you don't want to get in trouble with. So, but now he's your friend, so cheer up for Marco! And we know from Italy that Russian girls, besides being beautiful, they're tough. But what do you think about her? Is she tough enough to be with you? I guess now you can be friends, and she drinks a lot, with Silvia! Yeah, I'm coming. Be quiet, please. This guy, that is the most experienced of us, and the most, let's say, the guy that brought a lot of good things inside the band, but you can see it. It's like a teenager, and it will always be when he plays metal. It's been raised about metal and music, and this is what he fed on till today. So, I want to hear the biggest cheer up for our Teo! It was already your turn. Now shut up, please. Now, nobody should introduce himself, but I, Minya Zavut Giacomo. That was easy enough to learn. So, my friends, but nothing is about us. Nothing would be what we put on stage without you, any of you. And we're gonna wait for meeting you there and learn more Russian. With the alcohol, it helps. But the biggest thank you and the biggest applause is for you, St. Petersburg, and to the Aurora people here. So, now it's really the end. Getting to our last song. It's about hope. And we're leaving you the other song that you can find on the YouTube. Please, cheer with us. Let's hear your sound and blood. And let us give you chasing hope.
Yeah.
saying the last word that I know in Russian. We need a picture with all of you. So stand there, that we need to impress you. Franci, me. Just a second.